there is power in the blood. And I want that power in the precious blood of Jesus Christ to flow through you right now and begin to give you inner strength, body, soul, and spirit, to renew your strength, to energize you, to empower you, to revamp, rejuvenate, revive you, to be able to move forward, to finish and finish well, and to fulfill God's purpose and God's assignment and God's mandate and God's prophetic assignment for your life. It will take the power working through the blood. For when somebody goes to the hospital and they realize that they lack blood, the first thing they do is to put drip on them and to be willing to go forward to look and do blood transfusion. Because anytime a person loses blood, the person will die. If we are to drain blood out of your body right now, once the blood goes out, you are dead. Why? Because your life is in the blood. Your life. Take any animal, cut their throat, cut them and let them bleed. They will bleed to death. Why are they dying? Because as long as the blood is oozing out, the blood is being drained out of their body, life is going out. So that's why demons and witches understand the power and the relevance of blood. So for you to receive daily strength, energy, and vitality, there is power in the blood. And you also need what is called blood transfusion. If a person can receive another human's blood transfusion or artificial blood transfusion to restore them, to bring them back to life, a person who had a fatal accident and they are going for surgery and the doctors give them blood transfusion in order to make them live, how much more if you receive the transfusion of the blood, that the blood of Jesus Christ will come through and strengthen you. Many of us, our strength has been oozing out. We are weak, we are weary, we are fatigued, we are discouraged, we are beat down, worn out, battered. We feel so discouraged, we feel so depressed, fearful, and worried, and we don't even feel like living anymore because we are beat down, overwhelmed, tensed up by the challenges that we face daily, until some people have given up on their dreams, visions, and aspirations because the burdens of life is too much and they don't have the power. Why? Because there's the blood that gives power is not in them. But when you receive supernatural blood transfusion and the blood of Jesus Christ becomes your strength, you can face any Goliath, you can face any Resi, you can face any giant, you can face any situation and overcome them by the power in the blood of Christ at work in you, through you, to overcome. That's what the Bible says, we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. One of the ways he strengthens us is through the power of the blood. And he makes us more than overcomer, more than victorious, so that you can overcome witches and wizards, overcome nightmares, overcome evil dreams, overcome spirit husband, spirit wife, overcome power, challenges you are facing at your workplace, challenges you are facing in your marriage, challenges you are facing in your neighborhood. Why? Because you carry power. You carry the blood flowing through you. So it doesn't matter whatever the devil throws at you, you are an overcomer because of the blood. The life of a person is in the blood. Once your life is not getting power through the blood, I'm telling you, it's just a matter of time. You give up. That's what the Bible says in Leviticus chapter 17, verse 11. For the life of the flesh is in the blood. For the life of the flesh is in the blood. And I have given you the blood to sprinkle upon the altar as an atonement for your soul. The blood gives you what? Life. You are going to pray that, Father God, let the life of Christ be my portion and renew my strength through the blood of Jesus. Lord, renew my strength. Lord, renew my strength. Lord, renew my strength by the blood of Jesus. Lord, renew my strength by the blood of Jesus. Say, I drink the blood of Jesus. I drink the blood of Jesus. I drink the blood of Jesus. Let there be a supernatural.
Let there be a supernatural
blood transfusion of the blood of Jesus,
of the blood of
Jesus,
into my body
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Jesus, I drink the blood of Jesus, enter into my body, enter into my soul, enter into my spirit, strengthen me, energize me, empower me, embody embodying me in the name of Jesus to fulfill God's purpose
for my life.
I receive a renewal
of strength.
Of power, of anointing,
because of the blood transfusion
of the Lord Jesus Christ.
I receive strength
through the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Give me life.
Give me strength.
Blood of Jesus.
Give me life.
Body.
Soul.
Spirit.
Give me life.
Give me strength.
Give me life.
Give me strength.
Give me strength.
As you pray this prayer, the life and the strength of God is going to come into your body. In the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, give me life. Begin to pray. Blood of Jesus, enter into my body. Blood of Jesus, enter into my soul. Blood of Jesus, enter into my spirit. Blood of Jesus, give me life. Give me strength. 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 Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Give me life. Give me strength. Blood of Jesus. Give me life. Give me strength. Blood of Jesus. Give me life. Give me strength. The blood of Jesus. Give me life and give me strength. Strengthen me. Energize me. Empower me. Embody me. Revamp me. Rejuvenate me. Rakari. Resuscitate us in the name of Jesus. Charge us up by the power in the blood. Receive strength. Receive life. Receive life. Receive life. The life of Christ. The life of Jesus. Through the blood. Strengthen us. Heal us. Heal us by the blood. Heal us by the blood. Heal us by the blood. Be healed 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 by the blood. Be strengthened by the blood. Be strengthened by the blood. Be energized by the blood. Be empowered by the blood. Be emboldened by the blood. Be refreshed by the blood. Be strengthened by the blood. In the name of Jesus, let the power in the blood strengthen you. We receive strength. Receive our healing. Receive our healing. Receive our healing from cancer, from COVID, from diabetes, high blood pressure, from arthritis, from muscle, joint pain, from migraine, from kidney problems, asthma, from every blood problems, from every growth, every cyst, every tumor, heart-related issues, whatever is wrong with your body, receive healing by the blood. Receive your healing by the blood. Let the power of sickness be broken off your life right now. Receive your healing. Somebody receive your healing. Somebody receive your healing. I release healing through the blood. I send for the word of healing through the blood. By the stripes of Jesus, be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be delivered from your infirmities. Be delivered from your sickness. Be delivered from your weakness. Be healed. Be strengthened by the blood. Receive your healing. Somebody, you feel like giving up. Be strengthened by the blood. Be strengthened by the blood. Be empowered by the blood. In the name of Jesus. There's power in the blood. There's power in the blood. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The blood of Jesus gives us life, strength, and heals us. Somebody, you are here listening to me right now. Wherever you are, just touch that area of your body where you are sick. And in the name that is above every name, let the power in the blood of Jesus Christ begin to flow through your body from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. The Bible says in Psalms 107 verse 20, he sent forth his word and healed them and delivers them from all their diseases. In the name of Jesus, I release the healing power in the blood to touch you wherever you are and to heal you and to deliver you from your sickness, your diseases, your infirmity, whatever is wrong in your body. I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Amen. I rebuke it by the blood of Jesus. Amen. And I declare and decree by the power in the blood that you are healed right now. The yoke of affliction, the yoke of oppression, the yoke of infirmity on your body, any part of your body that is being attacked by demons, attacked by witchcraft, attacked by sickness, I command it to be broken in Jesus' name. I lose your healing through the blood of Jesus. Be healed now. Be healed now. be healed now. Let the sick say, I'm healed in Jesus' name. It is done. It is not only belief. And if you are standing in the gap for somebody, I pray for them also. Let the blood of Christ heal them and make them whole. There's power in the blood. One of the benefits of the power in the blood is divine protection. Let's read Exodus chapter 12, verse 13 quickly. Exodus chapter 13. There's power in the blood. Not does it only redeem us, justify us, glorify us, sanctify us, redeem us, but there is protection in the blood. There's protection in the blood. And during this season of COVID and during this season of premature death going on and accident and conflict and chaos all around us, the blood is able to keep you and your family from danger, from hurt, from harm, from any deadly pestilence, from any deadly evil news. The blood is able to keep you.
Exodus 12, verse 13.
Mm-hmm.
Now the blood shall be a sign for you on the houses
mm-hmm.
where you are. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you. And the plague shall not be on you to destroy you when I strike the land of Egypt.
When there's a striking, when there's plague, when there is misfortune, when it's calamity, when there's tragedy, when evil is going on, when you are covered and protected by the blood, there's always what? A Passover. And during the last couple of days and weeks ahead of us, there's going to be so much chaos going on, both spiritually and physically. But there is protection. It says, when I see the blood on the doorpost of your house, there will be a Passover. And the destroyer, the destroyer will not be able to touch you. In the past, in the Old Testament, it was a representation of their physical house. Today, the Bible says that your body is the temple of the living God. And that's why the Bible says, Paul says, I bear the mark of our Lord Jesus Christ on my body. So let no one trouble me. I bear... Galatians 6, verse 17. Can you read that scripture for us? Galatians chapter 6. Galatians 6, verse 17. Paul says, I bear in my body the mark of our Lord Jesus Christ. So let no devil, let no demon, let no witch, when you carry the blood, I'm telling you, spirit husband cannot come and have sex with you. Spirit, you have to understand and have a revelation. Before you sleep, you say, I cover my body, soul, and spirit, and my bed and my bedroom in the blood of Jesus. Let no spirit husband, let no spirit wife, let no witch, let no wizard, let no familiar spirit, let no ministering spirit be able to touch me, because I am covered by the blood. I'm covered by the blood. I'm covered by the blood as my protection. And sleep and see whether any witch, wizard, ministering demon will be able to come and sleep with you or violate you.
Galatians 6, verse 17.
Galatians 6, verse 17.
From now on. Let no one trouble me.
Let nobody trouble me.
For I bear in my body.
I bear in my body.
The marks of the Lord Jesus.
I bear in my body the marks of the Lord Jesus Christ. Galatians chapter 6,
verse 17.
I bear in my body the mark of our Lord Jesus Christ. You are going to pray and plead the blood of Jesus Christ over your finances, over your health, body, soul, and spirit, over your children, over your entire family, that the blood of Jesus Christ will serve as your Passover and protect you from COVID, from cancer, from premature death, from the spirit of accident, from the spirit of tragedy, misfortune, calamity, catastrophe, the spirit of spells, charms, hexes from your enemies, any evil that the enemy will plan against you because of the blood. You and your entire family will be protected in the name of Jesus and be preserved. Begin to plead the blood as your Passover. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. Matalaba da braba da braba. Repayadabas. Repayadaba. Repayadaba. Repayadabas. Repayadaba. Rekatayadaba. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I plead the blood over my body, over my soul, over my spirit, over my wife, over her body, over her soul, over her spirit, over my son, over my daughters, over their body, over their soul, over my entire household. I plead the blood over your body, over your soul, over your children, over your finances, over your job, over your household, over your going out and coming in. I plead the blood over you. Let the blood of Jesus serve as your Passover. Let the blood of Jesus protect you, defend you, preserve you. Oh, Loba Sakata, form a shield of protection around you. Let it be a Passover. Let no evil come near your dwelling place. Let no evil come near you, because you and your entire family are covered. I cover you. I cover all our partners. I cover all our covenant partners and followers and viewers in the blood, their families, their children, their household,
Their jobs in the blood, in the blood, in the blood, in the blood, in the blood. Rabba ba 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 sukata yada. Riga da 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 da. I plead the blood. I lose the blood. I release the blood. I plead the blood. I lose the blood. I plead the blood. I lose the blood. I release the blood. I plead the blood. I invoke the blood as my Passover. My Passover. My Passover. Over my body. Over my soul. Over my spirit. Over my children. Over my family. Over my marriage. Over my job. Over my destiny. Over my glory. I plead the blood. Kayarabales. Kantalabales. Kantalabalos. Rakata ya ta 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 ta. Rakata ta 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 ta. Rakata ta 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 ta. The blood of Jesus. 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 As my Passover. The blood of Jesus. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. As my Passover. From sicknesses, from disease, from spells, from charm, witches, wizards, altars, familiar spirits, curses. Wekete ke rekete, rakata kata rekete, sikata lakoto fete sete, rakata kate kete, rakata pa lakoto skete, zikata rakate kete kete, rakata kata kata kata. We bleed the blood. In Jesus' name. In Jesus. The blood of Jesus. We are talking about the blood. We are talking about the blood. The mysteries of the blood. You have no understanding the power in the blood. When we sing about the blood, we don't know the weapon of the blood. Not only does the blood protect us, but the blood, we learned also that it redeems us. The blood of Jesus has the power to redeem you from destruction. Jeremiah chapter 15 verse 21. Jeremiah chapter 15 verse 21. The Bible says in Jeremiah chapter 15 verse 21, redemption, redeem, being redeemed by the blood, being redeemed, being redeemed. There are so many evil that is looming, that is
Jeremiah 15 21
that is waiting to jump at you, to destroy you, to frustrate you, to harass you. But when you are redeemed by the blood, the blood does not allow evil to befall you.
It says that I will deliver you from the hand of the wicked, and I will redeem you from the grip of the terrible.
I will deliver you when you are redeemed by the blood. Please understand these mysteries you are learning today. Don't play with these prayers. Jeremiah 15 verse 21, I will deliver you from the hand of the wicked, and I will redeem you from the grips. The guy has held you, the grips, they have gripped you. Cancer can grip you. Witches can grip you. Spirit husband can grip you. Spirit wife can grip you. Poverty can grip you. Failure can grip you. Delay can grip you. Rejection can grip you. Shame can grip you. Failure can grip you. Sickness can grip you. He says, I will redeem you from the grip of the terrible. When you are being redeemed, the blood is the only thing that can come in and cause you to be delivered and be redeemed from the grips. When somebody grips you, a strong, the Bible is talking about a terrible, a strong man, a strong woman, a pharaoh, an agent that has gripped your son. To destroy your son, gripped your husband, a witch, a Delilah, a Jezebel, who has gripped and enticed their minds through spells, love spells, and gripped your husband. You think you can let your husband, you can just talk, and argue with your husband, and he's going to leave, following and chasing after that woman through that door, trust. No, it will take the blood to redeem your husband from that grip of that Jezebel, from that grip of that strong woman. It is only the blood that can grip you also from the valleys of the shadows of death, the spirit of death, the spirit of destruction, the spirit of waste, the spirit that come to kill, steal, and destroy. It's only the blood that redeems us. You are going to pray, let the blood of Jesus deliver me and redeem me. Deliver me and redeem me from destruction. Let the blood of Jesus deliver my son, deliver my daughter, deliver my husband, deliver my wife, deliver my health, deliver my family, deliver my marriage from the hands of my enemies, from the hands of the witches, the wizards, the wicked, and also redeem me from the grips of the terrible. Let the blood redeem me. Begin to pray. There's power in the blood to redeem. There's power in the blood to redeem. To deliver me, to deliver you from the hands of the wicked. Lord, let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us. Let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us. Let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us. Let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us. Let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us. Let the blood redeem us. Let the blood deliver us from the hands, from the grips of the wicked, of the terrible. Redeem us, deliver us from the grips of the witches and wizards, the agents of darkness, the principalities, the powers, the thrones, the spiritual wickedness in heavenly places. Lord, redeem me from evil altars in my mother's house, evil altars in my father's house, evil altars against my wife, from his mother's house, father's house. Redeem us from the spirit of death and destruction, sickness and disease. Redeem my son from the powers of darkness, my children. I pray that the power in the blood will redeem you. Let the blood redeem your husband. Let the blood redeem your marriage. Let the blood deliver your family from divorce, from separation, from chains, from hexes. Hey, redemption through the blood. Redemption through the blood. Redemption through the blood. Redemption through the blood. Be redeemed by the blood. Be delivered by the blood. Be prepared by the blood. Rapayada, rakatayada, zekete lekata, zakata lakata lakatayada. In the name of Jesus, there's power in the blood to redeem. Another level of redemption is when you are redeemed from curses. Galatians chapter 3 verse 13. Redemption from what? Curses. Some of us, the only reason we are struggling in life, finding it difficult to experience any favors, any breakthroughs, move forward and fulfill destiny, because there's a dark clouds of curse that hangs over our heads, because somebody has cursed you, or a generational curse is fighting you. Only the redemption through the blood can take it out and cause you to break through. Read it.
Galatians 3 verse 13. Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, having become a curse for us. For it is written, cursed is everyone who hangs on a tree. Verse 14, that the blessing of Abraham might come upon the Gentiles in Christ Jesus, that we might receive the promise of the Spirit through faith.
Christ has redeemed us from curses.
Yes.
Anyone who is finding it difficult to move ahead and experience favors, opportunities, acceptance, and blessings and breakthrough, it means somehow, some way, there is a curse that is fighting you. The Bible says it's only the redemption through the blood that breaks us loose and free from curses, that keeps us back, that holds us back, that causes people to experience misfortune, calamities, tragedies, evil omen, and bad things happening to you, mysterious event occurring to you and your family, and seeing people wasted and people destroyed, and it doesn't make sense. Why? Because it's what? A curse. Christ has redeemed us from the curse, and when the curse is lifted, then the blessing can come to the Gentiles. We who were once Gentiles, that because of the blood have become children of God, begin to walk in the blessing, so that the curse of poverty, the curse of failure, the curse of defeat, the curse of sickness, the curse of premature death, the curse of accident, the curse of unemployment, the curse of singleness, the curse of diseases and infirmities in the family, the curse of people not moving ahead in life, the curse of rising and fall, the curse of family alienation and confusion, it's only the blood that breaks you loose and free. You are going to pray, Christ has redeemed us from the curse. Say, Heavenly Father,
by
the power
in the blood
of Jesus,
every curse
hanging over my head,
hanging over
fighting
my head,
fighting my destiny, fighting my life,
from
my mother's background,
from my
father's background, because of my own sins, in the name of Jesus,
let the blood
of Jesus remove the curse
of my life.
Let the blood of Jesus, reverse the curse,
reverse the
and,
curse.
Turn the curse
and turn the
into
curse blessing.
Into blessing. Let the blood of Jesus reverse every curse
on my life
into blessing.
Any
curses of poverty,
of hardship,
of rejection,
disappointment,
bad luck,
failure,
defeat,
stagnation,
delay.
Let the
curse
of singleness,
of spiritual marriage
be broken
off my life
by the blood.
I break the curse
by the blood.
I reverse the curse
by the blood.
Lift up your voice and pray. By the blood, 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 by the blood. Rapala bala 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 bala. Riba ba 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 ba. Riba ba 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 ba. Riba ba 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 ba. Suka bala balelele. Raga da 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 da. Riga da 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 da. Every curse working against me, every curse working against my destiny, my star, my calling, my ministry, my marriage, my finances, every curse working against my wife, my children, someone, in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, I command every curse, generational curse, foundational curse, ancient curse, self-imposed curse, curse from my adversary, my enemies, let that curse be broken, let that curse be broken, every negative voice, curse word, spoken over my life, hanging over my head, be broken now, be destroyed in the name of Jesus, be broken now, by the blood of Jesus, I break the curse, I reverse the curse, I break the curse, I reverse the curse, I break the curse, I reverse the curse. I break the curse. I reverse the curse. I break the curse. I reverse the curse. In the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. I break every curse. I break every curse. I break every curse. I break every curse. By the blood. By the blood. By the blood. I reverse the curse. I revoke the curse. I kakasakata. Ragadadada. Ragadadada. Let the curse be reversed. Every curse working against my son, I break the curse, I reverse the curse. Every curse working against my daughters, I break the curse, I reverse the curse. Every curse of witchcraft, every curse of demons, every curse of altars, every curse of my adversary, every curse of my enemies, every curse against my wife, every curse against my life, every curse against your children, against your family, against your life, I break the curse. I reverse the curse of your life. Now, in the name of Jesus. Now, in the name of Jesus. Reverse the curse. We break the curse. We reverse the curse by the blood. In the name of Jesus. There's power in the blood. People are receiving their deliverance in Jesus' name. When the blood also redeems you, you begin to experience angelic protection and preservation. People who are walking in the mysteries of the blood are constantly guarded, protected, defended by the blood. Read Genesis chapter 48, verse 16. The blood. The blood. There's power in the blood. There's power in the blood. Don't play with the blood. We have a weapon that is above nuclear weapons, atomic weapons. The blood. The blood of Jesus is our weapon. Both defensive and offensive. It can protect you and it can fight for you. The blood. Genesis 48 verse 16.
It says, the angel who has redeemed me from all evil.
The angel of the Lord. And this was Jacob talking about the fact that all throughout his life, the only reason evil, tragedy, calamity, witches and wizards and his adversaries, is the assailant, the predators, the avengers could not destroy him, was because the angel who redeemed me from all evil, all harm, the angel that redeemed me, the blood, when it comes to redeem you, it makes the angels of God to form a wall of protection around you so that no evil comes near your dwelling place. You are going to say that by the power in the blood, let the angel of the Lord, if you read Psalms 91, it even goes on to talk about the angel of the Lord will bear you up under their wings. They shall bear you up under their wings, lest you dash your foot against a stone, that no evil will come near you. we are going to pray that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, let the angel of the Lord redeem me, redeem my marriage, redeem my family, redeem my children, redeem my husband, redeem our lives from all evil. By the power in the blood of Jesus, let the angels of God begin to redeem me from every cancer, diabetes, premature death, tragedy, calamity, misfortune, catastrophe, any evil news, any bad news, any satanic plot, plan, devices, agenda, orchestrated, composed, designed against me. No weapon will succeed from the pit of hell against me. Why? Because the angels of the Lord redeem my life because I carry the blood. In the name of Jesus, begin to pray. Angel of the Lord, redeem my life, redeem my life, redeem my life from all evil. Angel of the Lord, because of the blood, by the virtue of the blood, by the reason of the blood, angel of the Lord, by the reason of the blood, redeem my life, redeem my wife, redeem my soul, redeem my body, redeem my spirit, redeem my son, redeem my daughter, Sonia Sarah, redeem my wife, redeem my marriage, redeem my family, redeem my ministry, redeem my destiny, redeem you, Lord, redeem me by the blood. Let the angel of the Lord redeem me. Let the angel of the Lord protect me. Let the angel of the Lord preserve me. Deliver me. Ah, let the angel of the Lord redeem us from all evil, from all wickedness, from all harm, from all hate, from every deadly, destructive agendas. Rapa payada, rekatata, zeketetete, rakatatatata. In the name of Jesus. 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 Let the angel of the Lord order our steps. Protect us. Bear us up under their mighty wings. Hide us in their wings, lest we dash our foot against a stone. May they constantly be our companion, protecting us from every danger, from every demons, from every calamity, from every plans of the enemy. Let the angel of the Lord redeem us because of the blood. We bear the mark of the blood. Let no evil come near us. In Jesus' name. Our last part one prayer, Revelation chapter 12, verse 11. Revelation chapter 12, verse 11 talks about the fact that we overcome.
See, Revelation 12, verse 11. And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. And they did not love their lives to the death.
They overcame. Today, I don't know what problem is facing you. I don't know what witch is standing in front of you. I don't know what spirit husband is disturbing you. I don't know what spirit wife is disturbing you. I don't know what problem you are facing. I don't know what unemployment, what singleness, what challenge, what spirit, monitoring spirit, monitoring bed, agent of darkness, what issue you are facing. The Bible says, and we overcame by the blood. In the name of Jesus, I overcome my enemies. I overcome my enemies. I overcome my problems. I overcome witches. I overcome wizards by the blood of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of unemployment, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of failure, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of singleness, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of COVID, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of cancer, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of accident, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of autism, I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of sickle cell anemia, overcoming by the blood. Mention the name of your individual problem, whether it's barrenness, whether it's unemployment, whether it's divorce, whether it's separation, whatever it is, disappointment, rejection at work, the rejection by your husband. Mention the name of the problem, and he said, "The name of Jesus, I overcome you by the blood. 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 I defeat you by the blood. In the name of Jesus, I overcome you by the blood." You will see a supernatural breakthrough in the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to overcome your problem by the blood, by the blood, by the blood, by the blood. Every limitation, every restriction, every embargo, any witchcraft from my mother's house, from my father's house, from satanic altars, any satanic words spoken against me, every spirit of death and destruction against my wife, every spirit of autism against my son, every attack against my children, I overcome. I overcome it by the blood.
blood. I overcome it by the blood. I defeat you by the blood. Overcome it by the blood. I defeat you by the blood. I destroy by the blood. I oppose you by the blood. I resist you by the blood. In the name of Jesus, I overcome my enemies. I overcome their enemies. I overcome their plan. I overcome their plot. I overcome their agenda. I overcome their decision. I overcome their verdict. I overcome their counsel. I overcome their plot. In the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, every attack, I overcome it all. By the blood of Jesus, every opposition, every adversary, every assailant, every predator, every enemy, every avenger, every demonic spirit, every witchcraft spirit, every strong man, every strong woman, every vortex, every serpent, I overcome you by the blood, by the blood, by the blood. I overcome my enemies, I overcome their plans, I overcome their decisions, I overcome their agenda, I overcome their evil calendar, I overcome their evil mandate. I overcome every attack of the enemy against my life. Every sickness, I overcome it by the blood. Every disease, we overcome it by the blood. Every divorce, we overcome it by the blood. Every stagnation, we overcome it by the blood. Every delay, we overcome it by the blood. Every unemployment, we overcome it by the blood. We overcome spirit husband by the blood. Spirit wives by the blood. Witches and wizards by the blood. Monetary spirits by the blood. Familiar spirits by the blood. Ancient altars by the blood. Foundational powers by the blood. We overcome dwarf spirits by the blood. In the name of Jesus, I overcome it by the blood. I defeat you by the blood. I destroy you by the blood. I scatter you by the blood. In the name of Jesus, I use the blood as tsunami to swallow my enemies, to consume them by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire. I overcome you by the blood. Be consumed by fire. I overcome you by the blood. Be consumed by fire. Every enemies that are gathered together conspiring against me, I overcome you by the blood. Overcome by the blood of Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Say, by the power in the blood.
By the power in the blood.
Every conspiracy.
Every conspiracy.
Every evil assignment.
Every evil assignment.
Every evil agenda.
Every evil agenda.
Every secret plot.
Every secret plot.
To be executed.
To be executed.
This week.
This week.
This month.
This month.
Against my life.
Against my life.
I cancel it.
I cancel it.
By the blood.
By the blood.
Of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Of our Lord Jesus.
And I declare.
And I declare.
And I decree.
And I decree.
That it shall not stand.
That it shall not stand.
It shall not prosper.
It shall not prosper.
I'm redeemed.
I am redeemed.
I'm preserved.
I am preserved.
I'm protected.
I am protected.
By the blood.
By the blood of
Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Finally, I want you to ask the Lord to bless you through the blood. Everything that we receive from heaven is through the blood. In this season of Jubilee, I want you to ask the Lord to favor you.
Yes.
I want the Lord to you to ask the Lord to bless you. I want you to ask the Lord to open doors to you. I want you to ask the Lord to give you back your joy. I want you to ask the Lord to give you peace. I want you to ask the Lord to cause your miracle to manifest.
Yes.
I want you to ask the Lord to begin to bring your deliverance, your liberty. Whatever you want the Lord to do for you today, this week, this month, any blessing you are expecting from God through the blood, begin to say, through the blood of Jesus.
Through the blood of Jesus.
I receive my blessing.
I receive my blessing.
I receive my breakthrough.
I receive my breakthrough.
I receive my inheritance.
I receive my inheritance.
I take back my stolen glory.
I take back my stolen glory.
Whatever the devil has stolen from me.
Whatever the devil has
taken from me. I take back my riches.
I take back my riches.
I take back my treasures.
I take back my treasures.
I take back my honor.
I take back my honor.
I take back my dignity.
I take back my dignity.
I take back my deliverance.
I take back my
deliverance. I take back my relevance.
I take back my
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
every
Jesus.
Blessing
every
that
blessing
the Lord has for me,
that the Lord
I receive
has
it by faith.
I receive it
through
by
the blood of Jesus.
Through the blood,
through
of,
the blood
Jesus.
Of Jesus.
Through the blood
begin to
of Jesus.
Claim your blessing through the blood. Take ask and it shall be given. Receive your blessing through the blood. Receive your mabada bada 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 bada. Rabada bada 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 bada. Double favor, double favor, double favor. Double honor, double triple honor, triple honor, triple honor. Triple honor, trouble honor, triple honor, triple honor, triple honor. Regada da 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 restoration, 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 restoration. Supernatural increase, supernatural increase, supernatural increase, supernatural increase. Spiritual increase, fiscal increase, material increase. Regata ta 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 ta. Regata ta 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 ta. Favor and acceptance, favor and acceptance. Favor and acceptance, favor and acceptance. Favor and acceptance. By the blood, I declare my jubilee. By the blood, I declare my jubilee. Liberty for some, liberty for me, liberty for my wife, liberty for the family. Regada da 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 I receive my riches. I receive my honor. I receive my glory. I receive my relevance. I receive my greatness. I receive my destiny. I receive my visions and dreams through the blood. I claim victory. Through the blood of Jesus. I claim victory. I claim victory over my enemies, over their plans, over their resistance through the blood. Every prophetic word that has gone forth concerning my life by the blood, let it come to pass. Let it come to pass. In Jesus' name we pray. Be blessed through the blood. Now open your Bible. Open the one, Psalms 103. Psalms 103. Get your communion ready and let's tap into the blood. The blessing in the blood. Get your communion. Psalm 103.
Psalm 103. This one.
Yeah.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Yes, Lord.
And all that is within me, bless his holy name.
Amen.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and forget not all his benefits.
Now, the benefit is all coming from the blood. The first benefit.
Who forgives all your iniquities?
By the blood, the Lord forgives you and I from all our iniquities. One.
Who heals all your diseases?
Through the blood, as you're about to take this communion, may the Lord forgive you of your sins and heal you from all your hurt.
Diseases.
As you drink the blood, any sickness, any weakness, any infirmity, anything wrong in you, even anything deposited in your body to emerge as sickness, let it be accursed and let it come out of your body. And anybody hearing me who is sick, as you drink the blood of Jesus, be healed in the name of Jesus by the power in the blood, who heals us from all our diseases.
Who redeems your life from destruction?
Who redeems your life from destruction? Anybody who's the devil and demons and witches have marked you for destruction, marked you for accident, marked you for premature death, marked you from calamity, misfortune, tragedy, catastrophe, whatever evil that has been programmed for you and your family because of the blood, I cancel that evil assignment. May the Lord redeem you and your entire family from all evil, from all tragedy, misfortunes, tragedy in the name of Jesus. Continue.
Who redeems, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies?
Loving kindness, as you drink the blood, receive the loving kindness and tender mercies, which is as a result of his favor, his goodness, his grace, and his mercy. Receive favor. Receive favor. Wherever there's rejection and disappointment, I cancel it from your life. Receive favor and begin to experience your breakthrough in Jesus' name.
Who satisfy your mouth with good things?
You will testify. No more will you complain. But as you drink the blood, you are somebody within 24 hours, within 48 hours, within 72 hours. You will testify. Either healing, marital restoration, a breakthrough news, something good is going to happen to you in the next 72 hours because of the power and the efficacy in the blood. Somebody is receiving their healing. Somebody, an attack is going to be destroyed. You will see it no more. An enemy after your life, the Lord will scatter them. Something that was going wrong in your life, God is fixing it by the power in the blood of Jesus. Somebody is returning back from now on to the next 2 days, 3 days from now. Somebody will have a testimony. Somebody within 24 hours, you have your testimony, your praise report, your breakthrough, because the blood is fighting for you. The Bible says that the blood of Jesus Christ speaks better things. I pray in the name of Jesus and decree and declare that whatever battle you are facing this week, may the blood gives you victory.
Amen.
May the blood give you victory.
Amen.
And give you advantage over your enemies and turn the tables in your favor and against your enemies. Turn the tides to work for you, not against you. Because of the blood, you are coming out victorious. In the name of Jesus, I declare, I decree, and I pronounce you victorious, overcomer, by the blood of Jesus Christ. So shall it be. Continue.
Amen. So that your youth is renewed like the eagle.
Your youth is renewed like the eagle. Your youth is renewed like eagle. I pray that anyone who is sick, who is weak, who is fatigued, who is discouraged, who feels like giving up, be strengthened, be encouraged, be empowered to move forward and possess your possession victoriously through the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Drink the blood and receive all this blessing in your life. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Seven of them.
Seven.
Yeah, count them.
Seven blessings. Receive the seven blessings. A 21 day fasting is going on. Today is the third day. Tomorrow will be the fourth day. The fasting is from 6 a.m. in the morning to 6 p.m. in the evening. And we meet during the fasting, we drink water. We break the fasting after 6 p.m.
We meet every evening at 11 p.m. Eastern Time, U.S. 3 a.m. for those of you in London, 4 a.m. for those of you in any part of Europe. On our social media platform on YouTube is KL Blessing. Subscribe to our KL Blessing YouTube channel. Also subscribe to our Fresh Fire Prayer Line YouTube channel and click on the bell to be notified. And also follow us on our Facebook channel, KL Blessing. And any other, you can also purchase the books. Those of you who bought the books are only being sold as ebook and Kindle. So some people have bought the books and are expecting the paperback. There's no paperback available. Everything on the website now is ebook and Kindle. All you have to do, because of the COVID, all you have to do is go into your email, go to your emails, and you'll find the book sent to you attached. And if you don't see it, check your spam or your trash, because sometimes it doesn't come to your regular email. It goes to your spam or your trash or junk email. So check your junk email and you see it. When you order it, give us 2 days and it will be emailed with as an attachment to you. You check your email or your spam or your trash and you find it also. For those of you who have been having difficulties sending your donation, just go to, you can try the GoFundMe. You can send your donation through the GoFundMe or through the PayPal or through and also Zelle. If you have Zelle, you can also send your donation through Zelle. All the information is on our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. Click on the donation button and it will give you all this option, Zelle, Cash App and PayPal, or the GoFundMe. You can use any of them to send your donation as your sacrifice, as your seed of faith for your deliverance or towards your Jubilee blessing, and have faith and God will do it for you in Jesus' mighty name. Tomorrow, God willing, the email is, our website is www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. Cash App is Fresh Fire Prayer. Our Cash App is Fresh Fire Prayer. Fresh Fire Prayer. Our tomorrow, we are reading Romans chapter 8, right?
Romans chapter 9.
Tomorrow is Romans chapter 9. Romans chapter 9. Make sure you keep up with us.
Unless maybe you want us to read 8 again, because there's a lot in 8.
Yeah, Romans chapter 9. Let's move on. And add Romans chapter 8, because there's a lot of rich information in Romans chapter 8. So add Romans 8 and 9 for tomorrow, and it will be a blessing to you. May God richly bless each and every one of you for joining us, and may the power and the blood speak for you. Somebody, you may be getting ready to take an exams or going to the court. The blood is going to speak for you, and the blood is going to give you victory. Somebody, you are going for a court case, the blood will give you victory. An exams, the blood will give you victory. An interview, the blood will speak for you. Something that you are going to be doing this week, the blood will speak victory and favor for you. Have faith in the blood, and the blood will turn things around in your favor in Jesus' name. God bless you all. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
What can wash away my sin?
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
What can make me whole again?
Nothing but the blood of Jesus. All precious is the blood that makes me white as snow.
Blood.